It's Easter Sunday and I am at the Mermaid Pool in the Moorlands. There's quite a few mermaid pools throughout the country, and I think there is another one near Kinderscout, sorry if I'm butchering that name, but this is the one that's on the road to Leek.
Such a rebel.
There's lots of legends about the mermaids living in the pools, and I know there's a particular legend that says if you come here at midnight, like when Easter Sunday is, you can go to the pool and you can see the mermaid, and she'll either kill you or grant you eternal life. I'm not sure I fancy those odds particularly, so I've come about 3 PM, so hopefully she won't appear and kill us. But you never know, let's take our chances. She will look in the water. Yet, but there is these monsters, and that is kind of equally as terrifying, to be fair.
Damn, nature, you're scary!
I do love these danger submerged objects. Are they referring to the mermaid? Maybe she has a magical castle underneath. Who knows? Shall we look past the scary frogs? Let's see if we can see the mermaid. Just find a kind of path around the edge. See if we can get any bits that haven't got gross frogs in. So you're going to talk to the mermaid.
Sweet talk.
Sweet talk to eternal life.
Sing Frank Sinatra. I don't know if the legs are.
Who knows?
Forget the spiel, let's get on with the story.
Strangers in the night.
Do something like this just done there, which is a complete show off that doesn't work, is crazy.
Looks like the foggies have been getting busy over here too. Search for the mermaid is over. Now we're going to go and find Lud's church, which I think will be an altogether different type of church for me. But let's see. Soggy feet, but the camera's dry, so it's all good.
Mud, mud, all over the street, it sticks to your feet.
Mud,
Mud.
It's mud. Mud. You get it in your hair, you get it everywhere.
Mud. Glorious mud.